action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there maintained? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the...
He spelled E wrong. He spelled it a little bit off.
Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Haran. Soon they'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Embers get a message to the outside world.
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you. That was a close call, my friend.
That was awesome.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
Thank you.
But I asked Mal to play this and he said, go
ahead.
But I didn't see no wallet down here. Okay.
I'll be back.
What if John is a taco?
Just blew my mind.
Love you. Okay. Alright.
I thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
But you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
All right, second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next
Michael!
I've got some company here! Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off! You've got to finish the job! I'm not going anywhere until this is done!
Child crying? Fuck, what is this? To Troy right now. Just leave the detonator. Michael! Michael! Shit. Okay. I hope you're all right, Michael. I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about. Is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches!
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane. Ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Time to eat?
Yeah. Okay.